that you've been waiting on has begun. Amen. And God want to do something great in our lives as we yield ourselves to Him. I declare in Acts 2:41, then they that gladly, and they that gladly received the word of God were baptized, and the same day they were saved, and added to the house, to the church, 3,000 souls because of the move of the Spirit. I'm saying this and I'm tracking back. God said in this season, all the cliche and the long talk and the long scripts and all of that, we need to do no more of that. God is just about to move by a movement. To move. Age. This is no time to be scratching your head, murmuring, complaining. This is, I don't know what happened in that nation, but what taking place? But the devil romping and you was just sitting there. Return back to your first love. And I will see you, said the Lord. Hallelujah.